Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. You ready to play?
Hey guys, look who's here.
Yo! Hey!
Whoa!
Ah, Pepsi Man. It looks like Pepsi Man.
This always makes me think of Medal of Honor.
Why? Is that not what we're playing?
Because it's the DreamWorks logo.
What?
It's very relaxing.
DreamWorks had stuff to do with Medal of Honor?
DreamWorks co-produced Medal of Honor.
Like that's the crazy. Game series.
That's right.
Yeah, it's their thing.
Even that... the Tier 1 game?
Now
no.
That you're relaxed.
No,
the original Medal of Honor.
Oh, look, it's Shabba Games.
You didn't know that.
It's
no?
Who?
Yeah, no, Steven Spielberg and DreamWorks invented Metal
Gear. Oh, yeah, no, Steven Spielberg. Yeah!
So that peaceful DreamWorks logo was a diuretic to get our stomachs ready.
For...
What?
For the game that birthed Super fighting slam. Games.
This kept fighting Shrek games alive
yeah.
during the dead times.
When Smash was busy boring everyone,
yep.
this was here to
when
pick
Street
up the
Fighter
slack.
Was busy being dead.
That's correct.
That is super correct.
People had a setup.
Don't
of
say
this.
It wasn't.
All the characters.
Street Fighter's gravestone was it had a setup on top of it, and people were
long,
playing this.
Long
Wooly,
before, oh no.
That was past tense. Yeah. People still play and compete in Shrek Super Slam MLG tournaments.
I saw a tournament uploaded like a few days ago on a YouTube of this.
Play a fucking 3 out of 5 in this game on a bracket at my funeral.
Okay.
Yeah,
we will.
We'll do. Right.
That means you have to die within the near future so that GameCubes are still available.
You know, so Matt, I was thinking about this game today.
I bet you were.
Of course.
Yeah, you were.
And without any prompting, because I follow the Smash group, the Montreal Smash group on Facebook.
Yeah.
Today, a guy was like, I'm coming back. Let's play some Super Slam and posted a like people.
They know.
People know
they
and
know.
Still play Super Slam.
Let's burn our copies of
actually,
Melee.
Actually.
These people don't know, though.
These
they,
people don't.
They just don't
you,
know.
You mean you at home?
Yes.
Oh, we got to check our memory cards.
We are, of course, emulating it, so there will be a few graphical issues beyond.
You mean like how this title screen looks way better than it should?
Well, beyond the 4x3 area, everything begins to get fucked.
Let's find out who's player one.
Yeah. Not me.
That's me.
It's Liam. Liam's player one.
Over the hedge.
Yep, let's do it.
Not yet ready.
Hey! What? Shit. Dude, is this going to get us in trouble on YouTube?
Nah,
what
nah.
Is
no.
This?
It's that movie.
Are you sure?
No,
you can upload trailers.
It's an ad for the game of the movie.
Yeah.
But
oh, this is for the game. It's for the game.
It's for the
go
game
back,
of the...
Go back.
Well, fuck.
Let's see it.
We have to start it again.
No, get the subtitles on.
We need to get some more mileage out of this video.
It makes sense that it should be fine, but there's triggers that YouTube has. That
it's the game of the thing. It's
over
not the
hedge?
Movie.
Okay, let's do it.
Anyway.
I'm player 3.
Look at all these fucking locked characters.
I'm gonna be... Oh, damn it. Somebody already picked... Oh my god, what is with that alternate Eddie Murphy?
I'm gonna take fucking Shrek.
That's horrific.
Yeah, that's really scary.
Where am I?
I'm gonna do Puss and Boots.
Oh, you pick your team.
Oh, fuck, I wanted Puss.
Okay, I'm red team.
I'm green team.
I'm taking the final boss. Black Knight.
I'll be Donk Man.
Shrek's the last boss.
How do you... Oh, wait, we should all pick different teams, huh?
Yeah.
I'll pick... The red. I'll pick the yellow.
Blue team.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
People are gonna be so mad
Dragon's
that we didn't
Gate,
stick to
Poison
our colors.
Poison Apple and Kung Fu Dojo. Fat
they're
Boy.
So
Kettles
mad.
Workshop, Medieval
is
Chef.
The Kung Fu
Gingerbread
Dojo,
Hizzle.
Isn't that from like Kung Fu Panda?
I don't
think
that's
your basic bread and butters.
That's a bread and butter all day. Hey,
I don't think you understand how mad people are
Black
gonna be.
Black Knight. Yeah.
That you didn't stick
I'm
to your
Martin
colors.
I'm Martin Lawrence.
Yeah, I like to play as Martin Lawrence.
Okay, what are our buttons at?
Oh, this! All
you
of these
know
throws.
As I do, friend.
There we go.
Oh, that's a
wait,
jump.
Every button does. Every button jumps?
No.
No.
Almost.
A is attack.
I was jumping a lot. Whoa, look at that rolling attack. That's
B
sick.
Is.
How do I switch
sort of
characters?
Special.
Switch characters?
Yeah.
You want to switch characters?
Oh, I.
Oh, you mean your focus?
Yeah, we got throws.
I have no focus.
No, there's no focus.
I think, well, your focus...
I made it up.
Your focus is the little arrow beneath you, I assume. That kind of means what you're... Where
whoever's
you're
the Black Knight
oh,
has a full
I did a big
slam.
Throw!
I did a... Was that a super slam?
I did a big fright...
It might be a super.
Look, I'm doing a big roll.
You got B is super. Oh no! Puss in Boots uses his voodoo magic. What?
What?
Got hit with a car.
Where am I? Oh, there I am.
I gotta get out of here.
I have to get out of here now.
Open the gashapon. American children know what that is.
What's a gashapon?
Do they? Oh, of course.
Yeah, we
yes.
got some Wario
is there,
tech.
Is there a block in this?
Yep, shoulder button.
Yeah, it's just smash shoulders.
Is it?
It's yep. 3D smash, dude.
There's no block.
Watch the throw.
It's shoulders.
Well, it doesn't. I don't have a block.
Well, everyone else does.
Well,
it's right there. Maybe it's because
you're a donkey. Maybe.
Maybe it's because you're no career Eddie Murphy.
Oh, he had a career.
Eddie Murphy.
Did he do the voices?
Oh my god,
in
I just got slammed.
No,
and stuff, though?
No, there's
they
no
got,
way.
They got sound-alikes, right?
They had to have.
I imagine.
Because there's 13,000 Shrek games.
They had to have a Mike Myers sound-alike as well. Like,
Mike Myers is busy doing nothing.
Like, it's a paycheck, but no one wants a paycheck that bad.
Mm-hmm.
I would.
What is that horrible mask on my face?
Oh, it's the from the mirror. I don't remember what it was called. But
yeah,
Snow White's mirror.
Liam, well known in the
which
Shrek
shoulder,
lore.
Which
it was from like the first movie.
Mirror on the wall.
Oh, we had time.
Oh
up.
Shit.
Oh fuck.
Which shoulder button is the block?
Right.
The right shoulder button, and this one was block, and then this one was throw.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Are you sure?
They're all have the same.
Okay.
I'm gonna beat the Smash champion of the world, Liam.
Yeah, but this isn't Smash.
I'm gonna beat the Smash champion of the
no,
world,
you're gonna
Liam.
Beat the Shrek slam. Super Slam. The Slam champion.
Super Slam.
Oh god, he's. Oh, look at that skulls. Whoa, wait, what?
That hit me out of the air.
That's
did
super
you,
cool.
Did I win? How?
Yeah. I don't know. It hit me out of the air.
But like,
you
what
slammed.
Is our health?
Your health is the slam.
I don't
slam.
Know what the health is.
Slam.
The health is slam.
Slamu, you mean.
Yeah.
Whoa, right,
who's
someone
doing
please
that?
Stop
who's doing that?
That?
Well, that says a lot.
Play again? I don't know if that's take characters. I hope that's back gets us back to the select screen.
Wally, did you take the boss controller again?
Not necessarily. What's happening?
Okay, I'm gonna pick. Liam, who are you playing as? Puss in Boots.
I'm taking Prince Charming. No, I took Shrek.
Okay, I'm gonna play as Shrek
pick,
girl.
I want Fiona. I took Fiona.
I'm gonna be red team because that's me.
You should take Gingerbread Boy.
Didn't we already see him?
No.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
Not everyone can be on
Fiona.
The green team. Not everyone can be on the green team.
People are gonna be so mad.
I'm mad already.
I'm
no,
yellow.
What?
I picked yellow first.
All right.
But you're
no, blue. No, stop!
Matt's blue.
No, I'm yellow.
But you have to be blue.
Too late now.
Oh, that's just great.
That's great.
That's
use
great.
Prince Charming's critical combos. Prince Charming.
His astral finish.
Yeah. Use it. Use rainstorm.
He's basically Siegfried.
Shit.
It's true. Siegfried
you're totally
was,
right.
Siegfried was likely
oh
based off.
Oh my god! This
him.
Is the most powerful.
Hey, can somebody come up to
ever.
Me and attack me?
Who are you?
I'm Shrek. How do you know if you're blocking?
When this giant block.
Oh yeah,
appears.
I don't have a block at all.
You just keep taking characters that don't have one, unfortunately.
No, I'm Shrek. That's why I picked Shrek.
No, you don't have one.
Stop
I don't
fucking
have one.
Super slamming me.
You don't need to block in this game. Don't worry about it.
That is that a grab?
Okay, so. Liam, when you were playing as Shrek, was X throw?
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
X is throw for me as well.
Okay.
A so. Is light attack, B is heart attack, Y is jump.
Okay, this is gonna be tough with no blocks.
No, you've got fine. Blocks, it's just on R.
Liam, look!
He's pressing it. It's
look!
Not happening.
There's
I
no block.
I'm busy super slamming you.
Unfortunately, we can't verify what Pat is saying.
We will never know.
We'll never know the truth.
I don't have a fucking block.
The slams, do you have to hold it down? Yeah.
You're all terrified of my sick Shrek powers.
I don't know.
Man,
no,
that's
man.
Dope, Prince Charming.
It is dope. Why is it so dope? So automatically, while this is a little manic, this is not even that bad so far.
Oh yeah, totally. It'd be nice if the game had a block button.
It would be nice, but unfortunately we can't verify that.
We couldn't afford it.
Can't afford it!
Wish Kevin Sorbo was in this game.
My super slam is Fiona. Oh my god!
Oh, that's super strong.
Wow.
Look at that super slam and super strong.
She slammed it.
Come on and slam.
Oh,
fuck, man.
Oh, Wooly just beat me up as Gingerbread Man. Oh,
what is? Because there's a timer, so how are we detecting who?
It's when you slam someone against the wall and shit that you get a point tallied, I think.
Okay.
Wooly is the winner.
It's like PlayStation All-Stars?
Slammed. So you want to slam people, but not get slammed yourself.
Right, so track
so
your slam
kind of like that.
From your slams.
Oh, shit. Play Again went to that.
Wait, what? Why?
I was going to say, didn't we hit Play Again last time?
I thought we did.
I thought we did, too, but whatever. We can... Yeah, there we go.
I did it. I solved the problem.
Thanks, Pat.
It's unclear. No, the problem isn't solved until this video's over, Pat.
Oh, yeah? 11 minutes. All right.
You should go watch that Over the Hedge trailer.
Why? This game's good.
Matt, this was you.
Yeah, it
was.
This
was all you. You were like,
where did you discover this?
Who is doing that?
Fans saying you should
play. Who just
play
picked
this?
Puss in Boots and went red also?
Do you not want to fucking slam?
No.
Red Riding Hood.
No, seriously. Now I have to change? Jesus fuck. Wait, is that Red Riding Hood or Fiona?
Red Riding Hood.
Oh, I thought they were the same.
Well, one's called Fiona.
Okay, who's player one? Seriously.
God damn it, Pat. You're
no
fun.
Two. Yeah.
Welcome to Pat Schwitz, where you have to play by Pat's rules no matter what.
You mean the rules?
You don't know the rules of Super Slam.
You're just trying to cheat.
No, that would be you.
Yeah.
Telling people you don't have a block button where it can't be verified.
I don't have a block button, you fucks!
Unfortunately, since we're all looking at the game, we can't look at your controller to verify it.
And the truth will never be known.
And we don't have necks, so... It cannot be done.
It's a solution.
Okay, this camera angle is not great.
Time.
It's so far away
not
from when you're in the
good.
Back.
How did I have this Pinocchio?
Pinocchio.
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 Is that
Japanese?
Is that a member of Passione?
Oh, I can throw shit. Oh no!
Wow. Fiona Ogre is terrible.
Is she?
Yeah.
She should be more like have.
She has
like,
no combo.
Strength.
Yeah, but Wooly, well, true love will prevail.
She's a grappler, though.
Oh yeah! Look at my big nose.
Is that like ogre form written with an e at the end?
That's correct.
Fiona ogre form.
Is it ogre?
All got slammed. Nothing is ogre shadow.
You made that joke already.
Oh, you did. I'm sorry.
Get out of here, you stupid dumbass. That's my
oh,
A
yeah,
game.
Yeah, no, I heard it.
I hate today. Today's been my worst day yet.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. It all went downhill because of that cab ride.
Yep.
We don't need to go there.
Yeah, we don't.
No, because then Pat would be forced off the channel if we went there. So we won't talk about it.
Oh, can everyone get their slam at the same time?
It seems like everyone can get and use their super slam at more or less the same time.
But only when the B button appears?
Only when
know.
It's blowing.
The B button's when you have your super slam.
Only when it's glowing.
Yeah, oh boy, this would be a lot easier to avoid your attacks if I had a block.
I haven't used my block yet.
I don't really understand the mix-up game.
Yeah, I really don't get it either.
I am very mixed up, but...
I want my super slam.
Huh. Double super slam! Red Riding Hood takes it!
How did Liam end up with minus two?
Because he didn't slam properly.
I got slammed,
you get
more,
slammed
than I slammed.
More than you slam.
So I don't think that we're gonna get those characters.
No, but I want to go into fucking training mode.
There's pro techniques.
So the reason we're not getting the characters is because there's no code to get the characters.
Yeah,
there's
you have to do a lot of hard
there's
work.
There's a code to get a bunch of challenges.
We're not about that.
We're not about that.
If T-Swag was watching this, he'd be like, "This Shrek Super Slam play is lit."
Oh, you got double
T-Swag.
Jumps? That was something we didn't know.
I didn't know that either.
He's absolutely watching this, and he doesn't think it's lit at all.
Yeah, he does. He thinks everything's lit.
We're not optimizing our
I got arrested.
Man.
This shit is lit.
Jump towards the wall and hit jump to wall. Holy shit.
Oh my god. That's not an emulation issue. That is just the game right
No, that's
there.
Emulation, Wooly. It's cutting stuff off at the 4x3.
Because of the widescreen hack?
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, throw him three times? What does that look like?
That's what it looks like.
Oh, I thought it was like
you
a
you pick
cool,
him up and you throw him.
I thought it was a cool chain
no,
throw.
No, it's a
chain grab.
I thought it was like king shit.
Triple German?
Yeah.
You wish.
It would be triple Scottish.
Hit Prince Charming 2 times.
Shrek.
Okay, piece cake.
It's not bad.
6 times, fuck.
Strong attack.
So it's just a big green hand, literally.
Yeah. It's green hand, yeah.
Yeah. Follow up your fast
attack. Fast attack with different combos, okay.
Not too fast.
It has to be slow, do small.
You actually do have to wait for it, yeah. There's a good input
you can't mash.
Area there. You can't mash it.
Wow.
Oh, okay.
Because if you mash, you just get jabs.
It's like Dante. Like stalled combos.
Yeah, you know when it has like a dash in between in a command list?
Yeah.
It's like, wait a second.
Yeah.
Don't go nuts.
Just give it a second. Those are the worst Virtual Fighter ones.
Yeah, it's more ones
by
I'm like,
far.
No.
But that's how you
not
do
too
the
fast
cool,
A,
like,
B.
Like Dante
block,
slash, slash,
combo.
And then spit it above your head. Slash.
Oh, so that breaks blocks.
Block breaker.
Oh. Oh my god.
Because his fists enlarged like a battle toad or a battle ogre.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You need to get to the Slamageddon
systems. Make sure
systems.
To just do not to
already
impress.
Equivalent depth to Poke.
Big score
combo.
Oh, wow.
Damn, and that does a hard knockdown. It actually
that's really rough. I feel bad for
recovering
Justin
States.
Timberlake here.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Possibly
combo slam meter when your slam's full press B to use slam.
Possibly
attack.
More advanced than Poken.
Oh my god, did PlayStation All Stars Battle Royale rip this off?
It's
which came first?
This?
Are you serious?
This
wait,
like
what console was All Stars on?
The PS3.
PS3 and Vita.
Okay. I forget how old that game is.
I somehow doubt it ripped this game off. Because, like...
It's watch the, everyone from Shabba
same,
Games form to make that company.
It's the same system.
No, honestly,
no, it's,
anybody... Nobody,
it's not really.
This is... There we go.
It's similar.
Anybody attempting to do a Smash Brothers-like is going to, like, come across the similar ideas. Prince
Charming. That announcer is fucking awful.
How about you fuck out of this mode and go to story?
No, but I just
we need the techniques.
We're at the pro technique section now.
But
Lori.
I don't need to see them all 3 times.
Well, I need to get the you know to get the lesson hammered
in. Oh my god!
In. All right, get your pencil out, get your frame data in.
Okay, we got the
okay,
air attack.
Okay, looks like Shrek is -14 on this move. Jesus, that's terrible.
Whoa, look at that attack! You see that?
Every attack is unsafe on hit.
Everyone.
The recovery frames of the ass slam.
So we got
it's
wall
attacks. It's non-viable.
Oh, he bounced off the wall attacks. Dang. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to search for Shrek Super Slam next
combo
week,
videos.
And I'm going to see Liam on the main stage.
Right? In his Shrek cosplay.
Oh my god.
It's just Liam in a John Cena mask that's painted green.
Which character is Chris G complaining about today?
Well, you can do, like, low jump attacks. That's awesome. There's stuff in there. Got air grabs.
Or CD Jr. is, like, complaining that they should buff his characters.
Yeah. Because Chris G's playing the low tier Puss in Boots, and he's struggling, but because he wants to make his way to the top with a not broken character.
Oh, that's bad.
That, oh no, that hits above you, I think.
It's like
that's an Annie.
It's a Karakusa.
Yeah.
Or not a Karakusa.
Okay, so everyone touch their controller to stop this.
There we go.
There you go. All right. Now, okay. His green storm move.
So he's just geese.
You completed the tutorial.
Evade dash. I didn't know.
Yeah, I noticed
that.
This when I was playing. You can also do an
evade
with the C
dashes.
Stick. Damn.
You need a block drop.
Okay.
You have to jump.
Jump and press R.
Are we about to hit
a wave dash
tutorial?
It's not a wave dash.
Can you foxtrot?
That's awesome, though, because you can do it really, like, early.
Block cancels.
Dash dancing.
Okay, hold B to start charging.
If a 5-year-old that likes Shrek sees block cancels, his mind would melt.
Can be used with many attacks, just air dashes, air...
Look at all this.
So you can,
death.
Like... So you can,
change
like...
change the course of his life.
Of his
jump,
his,
air
his,
attack, and block.
Yeah. You could create a game designer by showing a kid, like, block canceling.
You can do, like...
Anything.
This is a real game, man.
I guess
is
so.
It?
Bar above a character's head tells you how many charges a weapon has left.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I got
that part.
Why is this got a hip-hop soundtrack?
Yo, my man Shrek.
Oh, wow, you can put the
real
away.
Hip-hop lives here in Shrek. In Fantasyland.
Okay, we gotta get a knockdown.
The three elements of fantasy. B-boying, Shrek,
did they actually Fiona. Balance the items?
Yes.
Possibly.
Oh, you got a PlayStation Network trophy.
Everyone touch your controller.
I'm trying. It's not working. There you go.
It's Wooly's controller.
All right. We learned about the depth.
But Wooly has the Liam, boss controller.
I have the glowing 360 controller.
So it's time for the story mode.
It's time for stories.
The boss controller is the elite pad over here. It's the best one.
Okay,
yeah,
so.
Wow, okay. Where do we want? Okay, we got to start at the beginning.
Crumb guns.
Your big and most outrageous attack. Oh my god. From there. Past your bedtime. Look at these creepy textures stretched over these polygons. Donkey, what's going on? I can't figure out what's happening about the subtitles, though.
I didn't hear you come in with all that smashing, bashing, and crashing. Would you stop that, please?
Wait, is that actually Eddie Murphy?
No.
No, is that actually
him?
They got the sound alike.
Little monsters to sleep, quick.
I think that's Eddie Murphy.
You tried reading them a bedtime
story. He was
in
Shrek?
Yeah.
No, this was when he was doing his reggae shit. Like, he's not doing Donkey anymore.
Those guys are very creepy.
Yeah, that's fucking weird looking.
I don't like that.
Yeah. Well, wait, what are those? Are those Donkey's kids?
Oh, right.
Yeah. Because he married
the dragon.
A dragon.
He fucked the big dragon. He fucked the dragon and his dragon.
Yo, I'm gonna give it to Smaug.
Why am I seeing videos listed as losers bracket round one?
I told you. Right, there's right, MLG tournaments.
Humpty Dumpty versus Red Riding Hood. You want
my opinion? This is like that shitty Crytek game, that battle thing. Tournaments of Fate.
Arena of Fate.
Arena of Fate with that Red Riding Hood versus the Big Bad Wolf.
Once upon a time. In a land.
And there's something kind of unreal about an emulated GameCube game. There's some kind of weird quality to the models.
Oh my god, please get those things
Command
out
Mission.
Of my face.
Mega Man looks amazing,
well,
man.
That's kind
Mega
of
Man looks
right?
like unbelievable.
That's fucking bullshit. Hey, shut
the door. No, I don't think there's any cell shading in Mega Man.
Really?
Yeah.
No, Mega Man just looks great.
It just looks great.
Just looks fucking great.
Yeah, Antonio Sabarada Jr. Short of your best milk. Cookie chaser. Why would you drink poison apple?
It's delicious. You monster! Eat that bitch.
There's only four people that they could make move in the scene.
Eat that bitch.
He's delicious.
All right, listen up. We gotta give shout-outs to a lot of people right here.
Oh yeah, like what?
Warwick Smash, Meow Mix, and Celtic Lord are the guys holding down
the Shrek scene.
Super Slam footage on their channels. So shout outs to these motherfuckers.
Look them up. Give them a view.
Eat that bitch.
Yeah. Oh, you
That's
sick
eating
fuck.
A child in front of him. Let's draw.
I always like the gingerbread man
There's
voice.
Tech! Shrek Super Slam Tech Crumpet Dashing.
Tell me how to do crumpet dashing. Tell me how to do it.
Tell him.
Okay, hold on. Crumpet dashing is a new technique that allows you to cancel aerial dashes with grabs. So, when you do an air dash, and he's doing it with Gingerbread Man, you do an air dash, and then you grab right afterwards.
This, yeah.
And it's a crumpet dash.
Damn. That's what that is.
I don't see the advantage.
This allows for safe approaches and high damage output.
It's a safe approach, because if they block, you grab.
Okay.
And the grab hitbox is super high in the air.
Yeah.
So you can grab them from really far away.
That's a real thing, man.
Crumpet dashing.
That's fucking real.
What the fuck?
And if they jump to get away, you still get them.
Yeah, of course.
If they're blocking, you still get them.
That's easy to do as
That's
well.
That's bullshit.
So it's super safe.
It's amazingly safe. And you can do it towards items and grab items too. It is unbelievable.
Why? Like, when things break apart, it's super realistic and the physics stay
You can
there.
Option select a block on afterwards.
Is this one of those things where we got that question on the podcast? What
oh
about
my
tech
god.
That wasn't intended.
Okay, shout outs to Kirby. That's the guy's name. Just Kirby on YouTube for coming up with and recording Crumpet Dashing.
Wooly, is there going to be an image of Liam at an arcade machine turning towards the camera and it says, Liam has switched from Smash to Shrek Super Slam?
Oh my god.
A certain rising superstar has made the switch.
Dude,
that grab hitbox.
Crumpet dashing is nuts.
look at that. He has switched from Mortal Kombat to Bloodstorm.
They gotta Dude. Be right at the end of your dash to combo
it's,
in.
It's unstoppable. How low to the ground can you do it? Can you tiger
on a GameCube pad, I could do it quicker, but because it's Y and A, it's a little trickier on an Xbox pad.
Use Tekken fingers. If you could do it right low to the ground.
Yeah. Oh, dude, yeah.
Oh my God, that's unbeatable.
That's really good. On a GameCube controller, that would be so easy.
One, two.
Someone look up Bloodstorm ad where Johnny Cage is doing that and draw me Liam switching to Super Smash. Oh, fuck.
Yes, great. Unplug your controllers. Just unplug them.
Did you do it?
I unplugged it.
Should be good.
Oh, what does that stand
for? Like this is like cops.
Men in metal lay siege to the castle of injustice.
I know you're in there, donkey. I can smell a criminal a
Wait,
mile
who
away.
Did who did Justin Timberlake voice? He voiced someone in the Shrek movies.
I'm pretty sure it was Donkey.
It was Donkey?
Yeah, it was Donkey.
It was Fiona.
Yeah, it was Fiona.
Shed all over the royal sofa. Okay, maybe I did some bad things. But at least I ain't no crown prince of plastic surgery.
Cannon, donkey, or you and your family will be going far, far up the river.
God, I should have known somewhere deep in the Shrek game hole there wasn't a good fighter in there.
Because there's like, there's other ones
the
like
odds
Shrek
are
Super
too high.
Party.
There's so many Shrek games.
There's like 10.
Like, why wouldn't someone secretly make an amazing game?
Yeah.
In the middle of that,
so
that
like I said, Shabba Games made Spider-Man Web of Shadows, which isn't a great game, but its combat is stupid.
Is Wooly
depth.
Now going to look up and find sick-ass Donkey Toad?
Okay, so yeah, Donkey can't do that. He doesn't have Crumpet.
No, he doesn't have Crumpet advantage.
Because when he hits his air attack, it has a different result.
Oh, he does like a Pikachu spin.
Look.
Yeah, kind of.
See, like it's different.
Yeah. And it's only one hit, but he...
Do it.
Oh, you knocked the slam out of you.
No, it's just when you get knocked down, it just goes away.
So that's when
Whoa.
You score a point.
Yeah.
That's like Injustice.
Pretty much. Yeah.
It's actually a lot easier to tell when you're in one player. Yeah. Or two player, rather.
So this is a weird, it's the freedom of movement of Power Stone, but it's a lot of smash.
Oh, my God. Oh, you're dead.
But did that count as a slam?
Yeah.
You got knocked off the map and then back.
There
on.
Was a little minus one on my name.
Okay, I didn't see that.
So there's no lives.
Get the potion.
Could have got a slam.
There's a lot of destructible environments.
A lot of it.
That
like
was
a
slam.
Lot.
Way more epic.
Like a lot.
Oh! Dragon spin!
How many fucking hits can you get on that? On the Shrek stick!
Oh, that's
the
worst!
Shrek stick! Shrek stick advantage.
Use the Shrek stick.
It just does a slam.
Yeah. Do it.
Steal your opponent's special move.
Oh my God, the hitbox on that.
Yeah.
Can you do it all the way down?
How high can I get?
That's as high as you can get.
No, Prince Charming's doing it. Oh! No way.
Dude, that's free
There's
damage.
There's some power-ups down there.
That's free damage.
Or they exploded, whatever. So
Oh, it ends.
It actually has a limit.
It went so far, though.
They had to limit it. See, that's awesome. He gets shot up through the...
Yeah, that's great.
...the precipice.
I wonder if you can, like, dash and then do it again.
Oh!
Take damage victory screen.
I did it.
Good job, Donkey.
It probably counted.
Damn it.
Wooly's the one that had the problem.
That went to quit.
I can't.
Yeah, I know. You could.
Oh, it didn't go to quit. I thought it did.
You just take a pair of scissors.
Jesus,
and cut
who's
the cord.
That?
It's not my controller.
I don't know, but look at the gingerbread man. He looks great.
Holy shit, that's horrible.
That gnome looks like a badass.
Yeah.
Use your crumpet shit.
Yeah, as long as you
They've
have...
got to be at just the right range in order to, like...
take advantage of it.
To get the hit.
It's a balanced tech.
It actually... Yeah, no, it's not.
Pat, can you just wear that hat from now on?
Yeah.
Because if you get them at the range, there's nothing they can do.
It's just an overly large toque. Like, the answer to that question
is... it's a gnome hat.
The answer to that question is like, yeah, but no, fuck you.
Okay, what's
but
my...
you need to have the really long trail at the end of it.
Do you guys remember the end of David the Gnome? How fucked up that was?
What's my
the
fucking launcher?
Days?
No, David the Gnome.
No?
No, I never watched it.
Oh, dude, David the Gnome's ending so fucking crazy. David the Gnome turns like whatever 7 or 10 or 30 or whatever the fuck it is in gnome years, and he's like, now I have to go into the forest and die.
And then that was
it? And he just wanders into the forest, lays down, and dies, and that's the end of David the Gnome.
Alrighty.
Well, the children were ready for that message.
No. It's for like ages 4 and down.
They had to learn about it sooner or later.
Yeah. This is what Grandpa did.
Yeah.
Remember?
Whoa, he's the king!
Remember at the end of Nanaland? When
oh, that's awesome.
When what happened?
When the giant drug hole was in Nana's hand, and then they had to do ass to ass for money.
Trumpet dashing.
It was terrible.
New discovered tech in Shrek every day.
Fucking what? What? What is Nana Land even?
Oh, you don't know Nana.
No, Nana Land.
Nana Land.
No? I thought you were saying it was like Grandma Village.
Yeah.
There was like, an old kid show called Nana Land.
Yeah?
That doesn't make any sense.
And it ended like Requiem for a Dream.
Was that like Caillou?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But even more baby.
Yeah, Caillou, it ended with that scene from Requiem for a Dream.
Yeah.
Caillou had that prolapse scene.
I remember when...
And there's more than enough footage of adult Caillou.
I remember when there was like the moment where like people were like, "Oh no, Caillou fucking died!" Lost. And it's like, yeah, Caillou looked like he was gonna die for like 20 years.
Yeah.
Didn't you know?
I bet there's some sick Caillou tournament fighter.
There's a lot of grown-up Doug footage. That's pretty good too.
Wait, what?
All those Doug cartoons.
They grew up.
Can you just go to the last one?
So that's
No, you
just
to beat
one.
It.
Christ.
No,
so that's fucking Shrek
so
Super
that's
Slam.
That's Shrek Super Slam.
Man.
Worth every dollar.
Yeah, no, it was.
I guess
someone gave this to us.
Yeah, I got it in
someone
the mailbag.
Someone sent us a lending.
Guys,
I got it at a con.
Guy, it was Buffalo Con.
Guys,
yeah,
stop
it.
Talking. This video is ogre.
It's over?
It's ogre.